Welcome to my channel, Fat Tanny Lines. My name is Mildred Lee, and today we're talking about my love for crafting, and my love for whatever the topic is. So I went to Action, and I have an Action haul. So this is my neck brace that I also bought at Action. So whatever. I need to film, and I need both of my hands because now I'm holding with my left hand my cell phone. So I'm gonna put this thing on my neck. So I'm wearing it. It's a little bit darky because the bag is blocking the light. So I'm sorry for that. Oh, shoot. Okay. There you have it. This bag filled with stuff. So I'm gonna get everything out. Oh, it's hard to get everything out. You know what? Let's start with the simple things. Hope that the bag's not gonna fall over. I got my neck contraption is not imbalanced. Okay, I got at the Action store, I got Ever Dreamers, and I can show you. This is series 2. I have not put the box in this particular channel, Fat Tanny Lines. I bought from the set of 4 different Ever Dreamers. I just only bought one, the Gingerbread Girl. And I've put it on the other channel, A Folly for Dandelions. But I said to myself, it's best to leave it like this and not to buy. But I don't know what happened. They accompanied me to my house after I've paid for it. So apparently whatever I say to myself, the agreement that I make, went out the window. So I don't know, I don't remember how many in series 2 how many there is, but like I believe there was in series 1 4 or 5 dolls, and this set I don't know anymore how many there are, but this is not Lego. Not everything has to be Lego, because I love toys. And I only buy the toys that that I really love, because I can't buy every toy. That's ridiculous to buy every toy in the world. So this is like I said, not Lego related. This is Playmobil, and the weird thing is, I know how Playmobil look like, but the shape and the size of this Ever Dreamers girl is quite big. I noticed that in series 1 there were only 4 or 5 girls. I've seen in series 2 there are a couple of boys. So I didn't see it on the shelf in Action, but I grabbed only these two because these were most appealing. It's American cartoon westernized versions, as you can see on the dress, and I liked 2 different kind of dress, and the top is also different. I like this kind of buns on the head. I myself am wearing also 2 buns, and I want this hairdo. Oh wait, there, see, I told you 4 or 5 girls. So these are the girls from the series 1, as you can see the hairdo. So I got this one, I got this one, but these 3 I didn't got because I thought their hair was a little bit boring. So that's why I didn't want those, these, the textures that I want. But this is my personal opinion. You yourself can buy anything you want, anything you like. So I don't know how many I paid, because I think it's starting dawning on me. I paid €5.95 for each box. So I'm going to put it aside. Oh, I don't know where to put it. Shoot. It's a bit crowded in here. I'm sitting on my IKEA couch slash bed. Oh, shoot. If I didn't hold the bag with my hand. Okay. I was actually going to the Action to buy a cupboard. It was a square cupboard. I believe, what was it? The top was two drawers, and then the bottom was a big drawer. I couldn't find it in two Action stores, because that particular drawer that I found was actually not from this week. It was, I believe, 1 week before or 2 weeks before. But sometimes if things don't sell out that particular week when it's on sale, normally they drag it. That means you can still find it in the store 1 or 2 or 3 or maybe 4 weeks after it has gone on sale. But like I said, I couldn't find that drawer anymore. It was mint green. Maybe I can still find that drawer that I want. Of course, not for that same price, because I said it was on sale for €3.95. Yeah, I believe it was. I don't think it is a big drawer for €3.95. So, whatever. But I saw this thing. It's called bamboo wall shelves. I don't intend to put it on mounting on the wall. So I thought by myself, maybe I have three windows. The middle window cannot open. So I thought by myself, if I stack it up, it's a good idea to put things on it. Lego or toys related stuff. That's why I bought this. They call it shelves, but I think it's more like a chest, a bottomless chest. That's how I see it. So here you get a set of two, and it was quite expensive for me, for my taste, because I love to buy cheap stuff at Action. But this particular set of two bottomless chest, but they call it bamboo wall shelves, I bought it for €9.95. I got also this, because I love Coca-Cola. I've always loved from day one. But okay, not sponsored. I saw a very long time ago when McDonald's having their menus. When you buy a certain menu, you get the glass for free. But it was only in the summers. It was a limited edition. But this also look alike, like that particular glass. But this is more slimmer. Because I have those earlier glasses that was more wider here. And then it tapers down to the bottom. But this is more the, I call it the slimline version of it. So I have tried to collect almost every year. Sometimes I missed a couple of years, but I try to collect these glasses. I have always the colored ones, but sometimes, well, my kids, when they were younger, they tend to break those glasses, so I don't have that many anymore. But like I said, those were the colored glasses. So you had, you could have the colored green or colored purple or colored blue or colored pink. And seldom was there clear transparent glass. I've seen in a couple of years or collections when there was clear transparent glasses, but those are boring. The colorful ones is more beautiful, in my opinion. It's my opinion. So, but in Action, I don't remember the price anymore. No. I believe it was €1.99, but I'm not sure. Somewhere in the bag must be a cash receipt, but I'm not sure if I put it in there or I've put it in my bag. Well, maybe we'll find it out. So, Yesterday I've done something miracle-wise. I've cleaned the kitchen, at least one side. I mean, the cupboards only, where the sink is. And I tried to clean further the kitchen on the other side of the space, and then I want to do the center, the last thing to do, because the center is more difficult to clean. So, and like I said yesterday, I cleaned the cupboard, and I was also cleaning the glasses, because sometimes when you don't use glasses, they tend to have dust on it. So I wash the glasses and I clean it with a cloth, and I left a little space for these glasses because I already knew that I bought these, so I made space. So these are gonna go to the cupboard. So I'm gonna put this aside. Ooh, shoot. So much stuff. Let's take the pattern paper out, okay? Let's take the pattern paper out. Oopsie. Oops. Oh, so there is another pattern paper, but it's different. Oh, no, it's not pattern paper. I forgot something else. Let's see. Let's grab everything that's flat. Oh, sorry. Sorry. No, I'm. Oh, there it is. See, my cash receipt. Let's see. I didn't check if everything she did okay. Oh, gosh. The reason why I'm cleaning out the bag, because I need to show you the bag also. Okay, let's see. Let's check the cash receipt. The bamboo box, like I said, is 10 euros. I had wrapping paper. Oh yeah, the shopping bag, the tote bag is 8.58. Like I said, the Dreamers is 5.95 euros. I had two of them, but there's one, the glass indeed 1.99. There's the other one, the Playmobil Dreamers Memento. Oh, that I need to show you. This 99 cents, but I will show you too. Wait, I can't find it. Wait. Oh no, I know. I know what it is. Never mind. I know what it is. Is it correct? Yeah, it's correct. And then the coloring book, 1.99 euro. The tile stickers, 59 cents. The designer block. Oh, they said the designer block was 2.49. Oh, luckily it's 1.99. Okay. The other design box also 1.89. There is this rolling knife. No, they call it different on the packaging, and that's 3.99 euro. It was sale like 2 weeks ago, but I didn't buy it then. I was dumb. Now I have to buy it for 3.99. Glow in the dark tape, 1.99. I knew that, 1.99. Okay, I will show you backwards. Let's see. Okay, here it is. So this is the glow in the dark tape, 1.99. That's fun. And that's the rolling knife I called, but they call it different here. It's a rotary cutter set. I've seen at Peepo's, I believe they sell it for 12 euros, but those are for cutting when you make, how do you say, fabrics. When you're trying to sew fabrics, you have to cut. Normally, in the olden days, you have the special textile scissors, but nowadays you do it like with the rotary cutter. But this was more in the section of nails and bolts and hammer, and you know what I mean. This was in that section, so I believe this is not for cutting paper and rubber and fabrics. What is this? You see? Let's see, where can I find English here? Let's see. You can cut. Oh, it's for fabric, leather, PVC, foil, paper, and tin cut. Oh, luckily. So I bought it for 3.99. Like I said, at the stationery store, Peepo's, they sell for 12 euros. So, I'm glad I bought one. And they got extra knives. So how many knives did they get? I believe it was 5. Yes, 5 knives. And then this this thing. So I believe there are 4 knives in here and 1 in the equipment. Okay, then I got, like I said, the tile stickers. So they are different. They had different kind of topics, but I love space so much, and this is so funny. I don't know why. Why do they put the polar bear in space? It's a little bit dented. Oh no! There's also a rabbit here and a sloth. It is so funny. I think this is the same as the back. Yes, it's the same. It's a little bit dented. Oui. So I believe it was, in top of my head, it was 59 cents. Then I got these. I saw one of the YouTubers posting it. I'm like, ooh, I need to have that. So I don't know if you have seen my previous vlogs. Stationary vlogs where I bought at Post Papier this droplet ink pad. I've bought 2 of them. One is called Lady Bird. It was reddish. It was more watermelon color. And the other one was yellow. It was more they call it dandelion. But these YouTubers showed me these, they call it chalk ink pad. She was opening the packaging and then put it on paper on the dotted journal, and she did every color and then stamped it on the paper. So they call it chalk ink pads. Well, when I bought the Postman Papier, that particular one, I don't know which brand it was anymore on top of my head. But I bought it for $1.99 or €2.49 per piece. Now, well, guess how much this is, the set for 4. Guess. €1.99 for 4 of these. Oh, no, wait. No, correction. Wait. I believe 99 cents. Wait, it was 99 cents, was it not? Yes. 99 cents for 4, that means it's 25 cents per piece. And she showed, this YouTuber, she showed the back side. Normally, when you buy an item, they will not tell you how many different sets there are. This is the first set that they will show in the back how many sets there are. So there are 6 sets of them. So I bought all 6 of them. There's 2. There's the other 2. And there's the other 2. So I have a total of 6. Like I said, each set is 99 euro cent. Wow. So I get 6 times 4. 24 colors I have here. And like I said, it's in the bag. It says what kind of colors there are. So, and they even promote it. They even promote it. Collect them all. So, there you have it. I am happy with these ink pads because I have a lot of stamps, wooden stamps, clear stamps that I have never shown you because I was a little bit embarrassed. I didn't have many colors until I think the previous action haul, I showed you there was an ink pad like this, and it has different colors. They call it rainbow ink pad, but it was not a rainbow ink pad. But you understand the meaning of that. It had different kind of colors. I believe it was 12 different colors. So this is the first time I had an ink pad that has 12 different colors that I can play with, you know, with the while stamping. Because like I told you, at Post Papier, I bought these droplet ink like this. But it has a certain brand. Like I said, I don't remember the brand anymore. But it's had a certain way, like a droplet. You can purchase buy one color at a time. So if you want in the top of your head, you want like 20 different colors, you have to buy 20 different colors times 2 euros or 2.49, or I don't know, someplace it will sell for 2.99 even per piece. So now I got that action, these for 99 cents for 4, and I luckily I found all 6 of them. So next thing, I had this coloring book, like it said, I believe it was 1.99. Yes, coloring book. So I opened this color. When I buy a coloring book, I like some certain drawings, and then my interest is gone. I don't like it anymore. I put it in the corner of the cupboard and I forget about it. But this time I was looking at it. I was like, what? This coloring book is thick. It's thick. So I didn't know then how much it was. I didn't care until I was at the cash register and showed me it was $1.99. I'm like, what? So this is the coloring book. Over the years, I've bought some coloring books at some different places, and at different prices. Oops. Oh shoot. And this has so many coloring pages, so many different topics, as you can see. It's childlike or professional or colorful. It's looking like a quilt or looking like a landscape. It has any topic, any different kind of setting, any different kind of background. So if you don't like that a particular one, you can draw the other page. And I think whatever marker you'll use, whatever brand, I think it will ghost on the other side. So I think it's because the papers maybe low quality, but I think I have a solution of that. If you have a printer with a door on top, and if you open the door, there's a glass sheet there, so you can, when you print, you can put this book on this glass sheet and you copy it. And try not to use the cheap paper, the print paper, because like I said, most of markers, it will bleed or ghost on the other side. So if you want to keep, like, if you like this print but you like the other print also, it's better to copy it if you have a printer with both of these things. You know, you can print things out when it comes out this way or that way, or you have this thing, you know, with the door where there's a glass sheet where you put whatever you can put. It can be a paper or a book, and you can copy it. So that's my, or if you can find a copy center to copy this. I believe it's like 50 cents or 25 cents somewhere. But I think that's the solution to do it. Or you will say like, hey, I rather color this side and I don't care to color the other side. But like I said, most markers will ghost, or while you draw, color it in, it will go to the other side showing, but sometimes it will even bleed on the next page too. So my solution for that is, if you have like, I'm gonna show you, like for example, oops, like these pattern paper, they have on the back side this cardboard here, see, thick cardboard. You cut the cardboard on size and then you put it here, for example. So when you don't want this page, you can color it in this page, but whatever marker you have. And well, because you put the piece of cardboard in here, it will never bleed through on this page anymore. So that's my solution for that. So I will show you from the back to the front what other beautiful drawings there is. There's a horse in here. Beautiful. So like I said, there's different kind of topics. And there's also the gradients of simple coloring in and difficulty. So if you're not in the mood to do it as difficult like this one, you can do a simple coloring sheet. And then you graduate to the most difficult print in coloring in. So, oh, I've got another one. A hummingbird and heart-shaped reef of flowers. So there's, like I said, a lot of different kind of topics, backgrounds, themes, animals, loads. So fun. I will say it at any coloring book, but and because you know, I will do it quicker. And because when you're like me, a crafter, and has people that you're pen-paling with or snail-mailing it, so I always do it very careful when you have the hand-cutting knife, or I don't know how to say it, that special knife, and you can cut it in here. Not fruit knife, I mean that special crafting knife. You can slide it over here. Carefully, not to press. Do not press too deep, because you can take one sheet out and then gift it to someone. Because if you press hard, you have the risk that you cut all the other behind this particular sheet. So you will accidentally cut more than you bargained for. So that's the one that I wanted. And I last thing that I want to show you is the two print pattern paper pad. So there was I saw at Action Store different kinds, but I only wanted this one. They called it Basic Feelings. This is quite new. Because sometimes when they put the word, they always put it in the center. Always in some kind of a shape, in a reef, or how do you say it? Doily form? No, how do you say it? Well, it's in an oval form, and then they put the word in here. And then they put some kind of illustration on there. And then they, because you see the samples of the pattern, yeah, they put it like in different sections, but this is also a good way to put in a different kind of way to sell this pattern pad. So my eye caught on this one. I saw XOXO, but I saw not only the dark print, but I saw there was also a pink print on there. So I will show you from the back to the front what kind of pen and paper they are. Mostly there are two of the same, but they do it in one section, like half, and then the same, but then on the other side. So that's what they always do. I think this is already the half of it. So now whatever you saw on this side, it will duplicate, or how do you say it, repeat itself on this front side. So that's it. I bought it for €1.99. Normally the ink pad. Normally the pen and paper pad, the basic price is $2.49. In the pre-beginning, it was like $2.99, but they lowered the price down. And sometimes in the summer or in some phases of the year, they sell it for $1.99. So I found this one. It says Vintage Feelings. And there's certain kind of pen and paper that I love. And I will show you which one it is. This one and that one. It's not because it's grayish blue. But I will tell you why I love this pen so much. So I'm going backwards to the front. Most of them are like old vintage wallpaper. Like this one, you see? It's the simplicity. That's why I like this kind of pattern paper. But that's my individual. This is my choice. It will not be yours. So this is what I like. So the last item, I will show you what it is. I'm sorry, I have to fold it. I have to fold it so you can see it. I'm sorry, it's a mess here. That was the spring bag. And this is the summer bag. So the moment I bought that one, a week later I saw someone carrying this bag, but I could not find in two or three different action stores anymore. So luckily today I found this bag, the summer bag. In the past I didn't notice, but over the years suddenly I bought like every season of the year of the action shopping bag. So this is the summer. As you can see, there's this we called it Vlieger, a kite, and the beach setting you see here. And then always in the center, the logo Action. And then here, the coral, the sea. So this is the new bag for the summer. But the funny thing is, summer's almost over. But I found it. I have to say, I'm happy that I finally found this bag. So, yesterday when I was sleeping, I thought by myself, maybe the madness will stop, that I will stop buying every season of the year shopping bag. But I thought by myself, I don't know if I will ever stop buying for every season of the year, because they are so fun and colorful. The reason why I ask myself this question, because I have a lot of action shopping bag, and I don't need to buy a new one. And that's why I try to convince myself, maybe it's time to stop to buy every season. I don't know how to answer that question. So for that, I want to thank you for watching my video. Thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed my little action haul. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye everyone. Be safe. Be careful. Wear a mask. Be kind. Be nice to another. Bye bye.